In this video, you can see the process of talking to customers, real customers. We will go out. I will go outside of the door and meet people and call them, make appointments and talk with them about technology. What's up? TechChecker here. I'm in for a mission today. TechChecker wants to save the world. In this channel, I not only want to help you learn to program and become the best programmer ever, but also to embrace the world of new technology. So today, I want to take you on a journey of spreading the world of tech into the world. Just like Jesus did with the water, the bread, the vine, and love. In times of the virus, food supply isn't the best thing in the world. Actually, even more important is customer supply, especially for restaurants. And you might think that restaurants now have a huge big time because they just go and deliver everything. I just thought, how about my favorite restaurant, Siddhartha, an Indian restaurant here in Munich? And I wanted to go there and to order food online. First thing that I did was I smashed the Google button. Actually, don't forget to smash the like button and subscribe. And Google showed me this thing here. So Siddhartha, there's a lot of weird things from other websites. It turns out they didn't have a website. I just searched for the phone number. Okay, it's here. And also I think it's there. And I called them. So when I called them, I did the Karen and asked for the manager. In a polite way, of course. He then told me that I can find the menu to order in the Facebook page that he set up himself. Then I could call him back and order from the menu that I found in the Facebook page. And it kind of worked, even though I had to call several times because not always was the phone working somehow. But then I asked him why there was no website or anything and if he might need one. And so we just arranged a meeting. So I found it super difficult to order food. There was no website, there was no online order, online payment, even no restaurant software. I'm a bit excited. I will talk to the Indian guy, the manager of the restaurant, meet him in person. I want to propose that I implement this solution in their restaurant. Let's see how it works. A case for TechChecker. Check it out. So today we are in Siddhartha. It's a super awesome restaurant in Munich in Pasing where I live. And we are checking out the new software for the restaurants where you can actually order. And in the kitchen then there's a tablet and you can see the orders that are going in from the website. So the customer can order in the website and then the kitchen can see this and print it out via a printer. Super awesome. You have to test it out. See you soon. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, click the subscribe button and hit the notification bell so that you will become a great programmer from all the content. I talked to the guy, to the manager, and he was really open-minded. I could show him everything. I was very nervous, but I think it was a very awesome, a very friendly talk. He was into it. He really loved the improvement of the situation now because there were not so many customers at the moment, I think. And the thing is, the catch is, there's a supreme manager and we have to talk to this supreme manager. He owns 3 restaurants there. And I thought this beforehand, I knew that he was there, but he has to be convinced and he doesn't like technology, as I said in the beginning. Anyway, I have a good feeling with this. Maybe they don't do it that right now, but I think it's the best way to digitalize the restaurant now. Now as it's cheap, you know, it's easy. And a lot of people will try to go to the website and they can't, so they cannot really order food there. Especially you, new people, and you cannot even make ads. You cannot make any ads or something because you don't have a website. So yeah, I would love to see them succeed. Alright, Techers, see you in the next video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like the video. And I hope you enjoyed this story. Smash the like button. If there are enough likes, I will probably continue with the story and show you how everything turned out. What do you think? Will the Supreme Manager order the software or will he not? Is it possible to convince him to save his restaurant with digitalization? See you in the next video. Stay tuned for TechChecker. Woo!